Hey there, this is Tasha from PaintScout. Today I'm going to be showing you how to estimate a bedroom using time-based rates. So we're going to be using this bedroom here as an example. As you can see, it's a pretty standard bedroom. You have the one window, two doors, and kind of a little jut out section into the ensuite bathroom. So I'll kind of be showing you what that process will look like in PaintScout. So when you log into PaintScout, you have your dashboard pop up here. We're going to go to create a new estimate. We're going to do an interior, so that's what we're estimating today. And then you can always choose from a template, but we'll just go with an empty quote today. You go in and add your contact in there, your job address, and then we'll go into adding our area here. So you can pick from whatever you'd like to use here. We'll do master bedroom. Now this room is 14 by 15 by 8. So that's where we'll put in our dimensions here. Your linear feet, square feet, all of these will be automatically calculated for you. Now we'll be choosing our different surfaces here. So we'll go into walls, and of course you can have your different rates set up, but this one's a pretty standard wall, so we'll just do an 85 square feet per hour here. Now, as you can see in this room, there is some furniture that will need to be moved around. So if you want to accommodate that little bit of extra prep time, we can actually go right into the walls here. And we can add maybe an hour or two of prep, you know, depending on how long you think it would take you. And then that's going to be calculated for you. From there, we'll put in our different surfaces. So we have the one window, the baseboards, the two doors and door frames. So we'll go into here, plug in our ceilings. We'll do the ones at 100 square feet an hour. Then we'll go into our window. It's a pretty large window, so we'll go with one large window there. Then we'll go into our doors. Again, we'll pick, you could pick the door and the frame. Of course, if you're just doing the door frame, you could just pick that one there. There is two of them there. And then we'll go to add an area here, and your room is all built out. Now, if you want to add maybe some pictures, clarifying for either your client or for your painters, you can go in and either pull from CompanyCam, or you can always pull from your device. And then you can always make a note as well, maybe extra attention on the brown wall there. And just like that, your room is built out. You have your media at the bottom here. Of course, if you want to add a little bit more detail to each of these, you can go in and add some notes, maybe a little bit more detail there, spot prime, two coats of paint, whatever you'd like to add. And then you can always have some extra options to show to your customer if you want to just show them a little bit more detail of what you're doing. But that is the process of building out your room. Thank you so much for watching. If you have any other questions, please feel free to reach out at support@paintscout.com. Thank you.